In this video, we will be demonstrating how to give oral medication to a chinchilla. When medicating your pet, be sure that you understand all of the instructions given by your veterinarian, including the correct dosage, the number of times you need to give the medication each day, and how long the treatment should continue. You should also find out if there are any special storage requirements for the medication, such as keeping the medicine in the refrigerator. Chinchillas can be stressed easily. Medicate your pet in a quiet area away from any extra people or other pets. Make sure you gather all of the needed materials before catching your chinchilla. You don't want to have to leave your pet to go find something you need after they've been caught. Have the medication drawn up and ready to go, and be sure to have an appropriate towel ready in case you need to restrain your chinchilla. Chinchillas have a space between the incisors and molars where there are no teeth. This is the diastema. You want to gently insert the syringe in this area. Chinchillas who are very wiggly may need to be wrapped in a towel for better control. Put your chinchilla on a counter or coffee table with a towel underneath them. Point the face away from you and use your body to prevent the chinchilla from backing up. Gently lean over the chinchilla and use your non-dominant hand to control the head by placing your fingers under the chin and your thumb on top of the head. Do not put pressure over the bridge of the nose or nostrils, as this could restrict your pet's ability to breathe. Chinchillas are obligate nasal breathers. Once the syringe is in the mouth, advance it a little more, then slowly depress the syringe, letting your pet swallow the liquid at its own pace. Do not provide more medication than your chinchilla can swallow at one time. If your chinchilla is being fussy, smear a little bit of banana or applesauce on the tip of the syringe. Make sure all medications are stored correctly. Disassemble the syringe and thoroughly clean all parts of the device in soap and warm water. Rinse all parts thoroughly and allow the pieces to air dry on a clean towel. If you have questions about how to medicate your chinchilla, please contact our clinic. Thanks for watching.